Superstitious, I still am. And
are you? What are your superstitions? What do you do? Do you have rituals that you go through?
Sequence.
Oh my goodness.
No, I mean during the day, it's, you know, I get to the field around 12 o'clock for a 7:05 game, and it starts from there. You know, it's I swear I shower 7 times when I'm at the field, and I don't even need to. As long as I'm on a streak or we're doing good or my team's winning, I'm gonna keep doing the same thing, wearing the same undershirt. I mean, I eat Eggo waffles. It has to be Eggo right before the game. I mean, it's really weird.
If I did something yesterday and I went out in that game that night and got a couple hits, I would try and repeat the same thing. As far as, like, if I went and ate lunch at this place and then I went to the game and got 2 or 3 hits, I would try to eat lunch that game the next day.
Superstition.